Yeah, I've got the HoverAir set in dolly track right now and just seeing how that's going to work. It would only run for a few seconds when I first started it after doing a update on the firmware.